Start her up again. Hello, everyone. We are back. We are still heading to the end of this game. There's probably going to be something down here in the basement that murders me. Yep, there's something down here in the basement that wants to murder me. Watch you. What? Okay, I should say it's two of you. Where did my film go? I didn't use that much of it. Oh fuck! I thought he was dead! Shit! Okay, why are you suddenly slapping like four or five fucking times, dude? Oh, I didn't even see it. He had like a tiny sliver of health there. Fuck, I didn't even use that. Super tiny sliver of health. That was bullshit. Well, that goes to show you should never let your guard down. Otherwise, you'll get the slap treatment from a ghost. What do you mean, you're 77 PM at? I saw Grizz was on. I asked if people wanted to do a leveling for that yesterday, but he didn't answer. I assumed he had already done it. Most introverted person in North America? I don't know, my brother's pretty introverted. I constantly try to get my brother to talk in Discord and he won't. He just will not talk to people. I could have sworn. I guess I gotta go. The guest room, maybe? Wasn't there like two paths down there? Yeah, from the family altar room. Okay. So I guess we gotta go over here to the family altar room. You upgrade your weapon from the 60 weapon to the 70 weapon? I was that person for 10 levels. Not a big fan of the appearance of this set. Which set? The Scholar set? Well, I know where this is. This is exactly where I was headed anyway.
I'm sorry. Let's do this together.
I feel like I don't want to do that together. If I stay here, someday Yai will come back for me. If I become a butterfly without... Can I become a butterfly without her? If I could, I'd always be near the village, waiting. Waiting at the place where we made our promise. She'll come. I know she will. Sigh. Wishful thinking, sigh. We all know that Piamet murdered Yai. Oh, the Skaven appearance. Gotcha. I know, some people were complaining about how, that's unfortunate. Some people were complaining about how it looks like the sets are rehashed. But that's done on purpose. What do you mean, Wintrig? You don't mind rehash with updates. People were complaining that the class pieces were rehashes of the sets from.
Oh. You finally come for me.
That's what she said. See, way back when.
I kept waiting. I'm waiting.
Well, maybe you should have waited less. Got a hobby. Learn to knit. I remember when Piamet learned how to knit. Okay, what are you doing, game? What the fuck? Hey, Type 61 film. Speaking of which, we're going into a dangerous area, so let's equip that Type 61 film. Okay, it didn't give me a chance to attack. It just zoomed at me. Excuse me? Okay, those touch me, it hurts. I got it. Don't hit me. I did 27 damage to that. Am I actually doing damage to these guys, or like, what's going on here? Okay, for some reason my camera's freaking the fuck out. My controls are horrible. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do in this fight, you just keep summoning dudes. So we defeat that guy. What's going on here? Did I win? It's not fair if he's gonna hide in the fucking wall.
You are born for this purpose.
jumped the gun a bit. Damn it, I walked right into this fucking camera. Fucking camera. Yo, stop spitting your ectoplasm at me. Oh, that's not fair. That's really not fair. Just give me a chance to attack you so I can be done with this fight. Or do that. That's fine, too, I guess. Great, stop and attack me. And again, it doesn't give me the option to fucking attack! Great. Such crap. It is, but your attacks are so weak that if you don't go for a fatal frame shot, it's not really even worth it. So I'm just gonna use a higher, stronger frame and see if I can do it that way. Like that. I may not have killed him, but it's really close. Now I can just hit him with, oops. No, I don't want that. See, it's doing this shit where they don't let me damage it, and then it rushes me. And there's no way to tell when it's gonna do that versus one that I can hit them. Wasted so many healing items on this fucking guy already because of that. Ultimately, it's not difficult. Something else on the ground where the spirit used to be. A master's key. A crystal's lying next to the key. A crystal cola. A crystal cola. And the fucking desync is happening again. I don't understand. This is making me mad. 9.
must understand. Human beings, such as ourselves, who are allowed to live, must live for the sake of the village.
Hey, Mel. Oh, I'm getting really mad at my capture card. It has to be the capture card at this point because it's happening with my PS3 now. Has to be the capture card. I mean, there's like no information I can find online about this. Any possible information I found has just been Elgato bouncing it to OBS and OBS bouncing it back to Elgato. And then billions of posts of people not posting about the issue I'm having. The issue that people have is, I can't sync it at the start with my camera and my microphone. That's not a huge issue for me. I screw it up sometimes, but the issue I'm having is the gradual desync, and I can't figure out why it's doing it. It's a row of instruments on what looks like an altar. Countless ropes hang from the ceiling. This place must have been used for some special ritual. There's a padlock engraved with a butterfly design on the door. Cold, heavy air flows in at your feet from beyond the door. Opened with the master's key. Anyway, how you doing, Mel? I'm pretty good. Work has not resolved itself.
No, don't come near. Save yourself. Run away. Yai, come here. Hurry.
So Mayu is telling me to leave, and
once you've come this far, you'll come for me, Yai. I know you will.
And sighs all.
We promised we would always be together. So we ran away. But everyone died.
Fluorite. Another piece of fluorite. Not what I was expecting to hear today. Are you kidding me? Get off me! They'll make me fight these assholes right in this hallway. I just want to be done with this game, not fight 8,000 ghosts. I'm using up all my healing items on these assholes. Shit, I'm using the wrong film. Okay, just kill me. I'm not... I used the wrong film, I wasted my spirit orbs. Trying to go into the wrong item. Kill me! Hello? Fuck, I have a spirited mirror! I gotta wait for them to kill me again. I did. I think I'm just tilted about my capture card, about this audio issue, and I can't fix it. I don't know how to fix it. It's making me mad. It was on purpose. Game over, though. Tilt only produces more tilt. I mean, that applies when you're dealing with other people, but when I'm dealing with technology and it is something I truly enjoy doing, this is frustrating because it has no reason to be doing it. Nothing has changed. Indeed. Makes me sad. Because in order to fix it, I probably have to buy a new capture card, and that's another $250.
But everyone
That's not the audio issue I'm talking about, though. The audio issue I'm talking about is the slow desync in the game. $250. That's the thing I was talking about on Discord yesterday, about how the price is now higher despite Prime Day deals. I already have contributed to a new one. If I buy one, it'll come out of the stream fund. It's just I don't want to have to spend the stream fund on that, right? I kept one of them. That was good. this guy slapping? Who slaps these days? I can use some more Type 61 film. Still alive with that. Alright, we got him. Had to back up lots to take him out, but we got him. You in the main scenario, the roulette, time to chat more? Yeah, I honestly didn't bother with the main scenario roulette when I was playing. Wasn't worth it. Castrum Meridianum. Anyway, Nawaria, how's Wonder Song going? I was gonna stop by your song stream yesterday. But I got busy. Work's keeping me down. Indeed it is. They really want to eat up my film, don't they? What are we dealing with over here? Oh, it's another one of you. Alright. Possibly more than one, actually. It usually is. Caught on a rock. You definitely could, silly. Definitely could. Okay, let's see. Camera. How many spirit points do I have? 96,000. They really, really don't want me to get through here. Holy shit, there's so many ghosts. And this one just zoomed up to the fucking wall. Oh, nothing makes me madder than that. Well, except for my capture card giving me issues. That makes me mad. Trying to help people that didn't level up their cameras? Maybe. Attack, please. Can you attack, please? Hello? As much as I love the staring... Oh, fuck, I didn't move. Now I'm gonna stand here and get slapped again. Ah! Lost half my health because I'm an idiot. I just got junk ratted. Hate these fucking ghosts. Will they just die? One of these days, this guy's gonna move. Excuse me? I clearly just took a picture of him, and it's like, nah, nah. No, you didn't. Stop our recording here.